Hi kids, today in English language we are going to start a new chapter, chapter 18, capital letter, comma and full stop. Let's get started. We have to read this story first. Jatin is a little boy. He lives in Kolkata. One day, Jatin says to his mother, Mummy, the children in the park do not play with me. They say that I am too small. They say that they will play with me when I grow up. Mummy calls Jatin's sister, Priya. She comes running to him. They play Ludo, snakes and ladders, carom and chess. They also make a house with building blocks. Both of them are happy. Now this is a story which is made up of so many sentences. We have written a group of words in a meaningful way. Like Jatin is a little boy. It is a sentence. It is telling us something and it is starting with a capital letter and ending with a full stop. After full stop, a new sentence is starting. He lives in Kolkata. Again, we have a capital letter at the beginning and full stop at the end. So, when it says we have to take proper care that we begin a sentence with a capital letter, we end the sentence with a full stop. It is called punctuation. We have to use the capital letters, commas and full stops wherever necessary. See, there are so many commas used here. Comma, it is also a comma. Here we have a comma. Then they play Ludo. We are making a list of the games they have played in the sentence. So Ludo, then snakes and ladders, then carom and chess. So these capital letters, commas and full stop, they make what we call punctuation, right? So today what we have to keep in mind that we have to use capital letters with the first word of a sentence. Whenever we are writing a sentence, we have to start a sentence with a capital letter. Whenever we are naming someone, aap apna name likhte ho ya kisi ka bhi name likhte ho, kisi place ka, thing ka, ek special name. Like aap apne dog ka name likhoge, to it will start with a capital letter. आप अपना नेम लिखोगे, आप अपने स्कूल का नेम लिखोगे, आप अपने सिटी कंट्री का नेम लिखोगे, they all will start with a capital letter. In this exercise A, that's what we have to do. We have to rewrite the sentences using capital letters and full stops. Capital letter at the starting, full stop at the end. And if there is a special name, kisi special person ka, city ka, kisi hota hai, to bhi hame wo capital mein likhna hai. Special name hota hai. Like we all are people, but we have our own special names. To jo hamare special names hain, wo sab capital letter mein aayenge. Like Rahul is a student. Rahul is the first word of the sentence at it is a special name. It is a name of a boy. So we have to write R capital. Rahul is a student. The student. And after that we have to put a full stop because our sentence is ending now. He lives in Nagpur. He lives in Nagpur. He is the first word of the sentence, the first letter, H capital. He lives in, now Nagpur is the name of a city. It is a special name. So write down N capital, Nagpur, and then put a full stop. He lives in Nagpur. Nagpur is in Maharashtra. Again, first word of the sentence, so Nagpur, N capital. Nagpur is in Maharashtra. Maharashtra is a state. It is a special name. So Maharashtra, M Capital. Write down the spelling correctly. You can take help from the sentence given to you and put a full stop. It is a beautiful city. I of it capital is a beautiful city. So beautiful you will write down, then city and put a full stop. Rahul studies in Saraswati Vidyalaya school. Now, this will be capital. First word of the sentence, first letter will be capital. Studies in Saraswati Vidyalaya. Now, this is a special name. It is the name of Rahul's school. So, S will be capital, B will be capital, and then you will have to put a full stop. Saraswati Vidyalaya school. Tamal, Shailesh and Rohit are his best friends. First word of the sentence and a special name. Shailesh, name of a boy. Again, S capital. And Rohit, name of a boy. So R capital. Are his best friends. And put a full stop. And you have to rewrite these sentences like I have done in the above sentences. You have to do same in these sentences. He always helps others. So H capital of he. Everyone likes Rahul. So E, because it is the first letter of the sentence, and R capital because it is a special name, and we have to put full stop at the end of each sentence. So rewrite these sentences like this.